So there's no roots around here. Hello? Go towards the light. And you'll see...
In a world of pure imagination.
So, yeah, I want upgrades. Me first.
So, certainly.
Let me see your wares.
Keep moving.
That's upgrade.
Thanks a lot for bringing another stranger into our midst. There's no way bringing a human root hybrid into the war could backfire on us.
Sure.
Well, I've upgraded my clothes.
Take care, my friend.
I've got work to do.
What? Shut up.
Fine. Let's have a look.
Oh, Trav. What do you need? Take care, my friend.
Oh, I look cool.
We're done here? What now?
Travel Earth. Founder's hideout? Or was that the beginning?
No idea.
You know what? That one. I think it might be better if we return to last checkpoint.
Yeah, maybe.
Ancient core. Okay. Yeah, so...
And all you got?
I saw another tome.
Reloading! That all you got?
We got something coming towards us. What the fuck is that? Whoa! You know, now they've got fucking guns, what the fuck?
Never mind, we'll come out this way.
Does that loop back round?
No, that's where it goes back into the underground somewhere. Oh, do not go down there.
He's down.
Oh, what's this purple thing?
Heartseeker. It's another ring. Provides 100% crit chance against non-aggressive enemies. Interesting. Something like that. 272. Love it.
Oh shit.
Reloading!
Right. The Root Mother confirmed that the Founder can help me. But to find him, I need the Keeper of the Labyrinth. Look to where the light imitates water, reaching for the sun. She said that's where I'll find or summon the Keeper's Tower. Makes absolutely no sense, that. Unless I'm just being
silly. Where do you find it?
It's in your map.
The Rootmaster confirmed that. Over this way.
You think?
What the fuck is that? Fuck is that?
I'm retreating.
Oh, shit.
Fuckers. sit the fuck down. We got a magician. That's where you guys come from. Why me?